I gotta turn this down. My audio's on my stream. Whoops. I'm gonna get some echo on myself here.
Crash Bandicoot 2.
Alright, tell me what it's like for quality wise.
To begin.
I'm not hearing a thing.
Pardon?
I'm not hearing a thing.
Really?
Yeah.
What the fuck? Like, you're not hearing any game?
That's because I'm not wearing the fucking headphones.
Nice.
I keep forgetting.
Good job, Caden.
Okay, here we go.
Yeah, I can hear the sound.
Alright, you guys are gonna most likely hear yourselves, so while you're reacting to things, you're gonna be reacting to it a while after I was.
Oh god, I hear you.
Of course.
What?
I can hear you.
You can hear me? Ooh. Good job. That's what a fucking stream is, Caden.
No, it's weird hearing a conversation from a minute ago.
Oh, yeah? Reach full power, I mean, not only. Do I
it's
skip cutscenes?
It's a pretty solid delay.
Yeah, I know it is. I'm gonna have to turn down my delay on OBS, I think. Let me see if I can edit that setting while I'm in here. Sync encoder. Use global buffer rate? Oh, whatever. I'll leave it. It's gonna be the same thing.
You fool!
Do I skip the cutscene? Is the question. What? If
we don't have anything, I'm gonna mute my stream.
Yeah.
I don't want to hear myself.
Just turn yourself down.
Nah.
Alright. Does it say I'm. Does my Discord icon say that I'm purple?
Crash. No.
For my online thing? Alright, good. My battery is fried. Make yourself. Hang on a sec. Stop for a second.
Oh, that's fucking weird.
Really? Yeah, hearing yourself again?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
All right. Useful, big
brother, and bring an no, no, Adele's pain when we were streaming Kingdom Hearts.
Oh, why? What was going on?
Because I was like, hey, Adele, can you make sure like it sounds all good? He's like, yep. And then he, like,
there's no music in this section?
He was hearing conversations from, like, a minute ago. He's like, like how retarded I sound.
Oh yeah? Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, music cuts in here. No music, alright. I have to use my D-pad.
Yeah, the original PS1 didn't have any analog.
Well, it gave me analog inputs that I could put in on my controller. Oh, there we go. That's how I do the belly flop.
Well, now you have two viewers. Aren't you happy, Josh?
Oh, I'm happy.
We ain't going to give you shit, though.
Yeah?
Yeah, we're going to talk matches with
you.
Yeah. We did it.
Well, you're playing Kingdom Hearts, Caden.
No.
Oh, yeah. I apologize. How come I hear the Kingdom Hearts menu sound?
But I rather expect. I don't know, maybe that's Crash. Down.
I need your help. No, I have the stream muted, so.
Oh.
It's not me,
my mic might cut in when I actually am, like, clacking my controller or whatever. Because this controller is kind of noisy. Alright, so the question is, do I actually collect stuff or no?
Nah.
Alright. Let's go back here. I ain't no 100% man. I actually like that this one has, like, the belly flop.
I have no idea what belly flop does.
You just smash shit.
You land hard.
Yeah. See if you're watching, or if you just have it muted. I'm doing it. Just put boxes. I wonder if this one has the same problem. Okay, it doesn't have that problem.
I want the Vine compilations.
No, no Vine compilations.
Yeah, Twitter killed Vines.
So I hate how in this one that you can actually walk off edges.
Oh.
But it's a platform game. What would a platform game be?
They did it, Crash 1 didn't have that. Oh.
Well, Crash 1's a bad game.
Excuse me? Crash 1's great. I should really up the size of this window. Tell me if it, like, blows up and it hurts. Oh, boy. Yeah. If I make that window any bigger, it fucks with the stream.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
Yeah. I zoomed in. Or I made the window bigger. Because I made the window bigger on my actual stream itself. Or not on my stream, on my OBS. Here, let me fuck with some settings here. We'll see what happens here. Edit scene. The window's small. You guys get to look at Will and Carlton over here for a second. See what happens if I do this? Yeah, that's weird. It, doesn't wanna make the whole window bigger. Yeah, it just zooms it in. When I do this. How much stuff is cut off? Yeah, quite a good bit's cut off. Oh boy, what did I do now? Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, what happened?
What happened?
What happened? I don't know what happened. Oh, Crash, you okay over here? Is Crash okay? Hang on a sec. Let me reboot the emulator.
We'll Crash fix this. Clearly doesn't look okay. Look at him biting his own tongue. He's suffering from a seizure.
He's suffering from a seizure, yeah?
Yeah, he bit his own tongue.
Alright, let me reboot the emulator.
Let me get to see Carlton. All day.
Sorry, I gotta listen to that, like, PS1 boot up. There we go. Sure. Is it image? Yeah, image.
Crash won't stop biting his own tongue.
Alright, where's Crash now? I hate how,
Ew, is that what the PS1 emulator looks like?
No, that's what that's what it looks like when you don't have a CD in.
Ew.
Yeah? Okay, let's see if it fucks it up now. Come on. Yeah, there we go. Now it's fine. I'm gonna have to restart, but whatever. Because I didn't save. Let me map something for quick save. Oh boy. Oh boy. Yeah, I have to manually save then, I guess. You get to see the intro again, if I can skip. Oh, you can't skip, boys!
Nice. Oh,
never mind, there we go.
But who wouldn't want to see the magic crash open?
Skip Cortex going like, ugh!
Well, well.
I can't skip it. Nope, there we go. I have to hit triangle to skip. Alright, there we go. We're back in it.
We in with the boys?
Pardon?
World record.
World record for what?
For the Crash 100% speedrun.
Oh, no. I ain't doing 100%. I ain't no only plays, Caden. It's false advertising. Wait, hang on, before I do anything, let me title my stream here. We ain't playing Totally Accurate Battle Simulator.
Yeah.
Idiot invites idiot friends to watch him play Crash.
Yeah. No, it's gonna be titled, Whoa!
Whoa!
Alright. Did it update now?
Nope, not yet.
I can be your angle or your devil. I didn't even notice that.
Alright, let me enable streamer mode so people know I stream. Oh, I like how it says I'm streaming. Whoa!
Nice.
Alright, we back to the emulation. My hands are sweaty as fuck.
Why?
I don't know.
Gross.
Yeah. It's because my room's hot. I should open a window.
Yeah. Yeah, you probably should. Fuck.
I ain't going for all the bonus room shit. I have to turn you, but oh, I have to turn you guys up in a second here. Okay, I thought I was on top of the turtle there. Tell me what the dropped frames and stuff like that are on.
Oh, another thing about Final Fantasy 15.
What?
Like, you don't, even though it's action RPG or beat 'em up or whatever,
yeah,
you don't actually, like, mash any buttons. You just hold the attack button and you keep attacking.
Sick.
Huh. Yeah, right,
I'm just gonna ignore these turtles.
But if you hold the dodge button, you dodge also. But it uses MP if you hold it. So, like, if you're being cheap, it'll cost you.
Huh. How much MP does it cost?
It costs just a little bit, but when you're fighting hordes of enemies, they'll run up full of it.
We got pro strats for Crash here.
Crash,
I have not seen any pro strats. I've seen you die twice to
yeah, I'm shit.
Yeah, that's RNG manipulation.
Yeah, so RNG manipulation. Speed mult manipulation. How many B presses? God damn it. I should just use the spin instead of, like, sliding into things, eh? I am the Crash Master.
Yep. So you died, like, three times. Twice to a goddamn turtle, once to these fucking
once to rats.
God.
I hate playing this with a 360 D-pad.
360 D-pad bad?
Yeah, I'm using a 360 controller.
Alright, so the sound's fine.
Sounds fine. All right.
Yeah, oh. Not gonna listen anymore.
I got one of the gems.
Whoa.
Are you hearing my controller clack often? I don't know.
No, not too often.
Oh, don't you burp on my stream. Oh, I forgot the boxes. Do I need, like, gems to progress in this, or no?
I don't think so.
Alright.
Well done, Crash! I knew I could rely on you. During the course of my intellectual pursuits, I have stumbled across a force that threatens to destroy the world.
Whatever. I'm gonna... We don't need story on the stream, right?
No.
Yeah, who cares?
But what about the Crash lore?
Fuck you. Nitro!
As soon as you said we don't need story on the Crash game, I just saw the viewer count just drop by one.
Did it?
Oh, yeah.
By one. Damn, what a shame. Losing viewers here.
Yeah. That one guy left. You really want to hear the story of Crash Bandicoot.
Yeah, oh, I hate this.
Well, that's what the games are known for.
Yeah, story? Yeah, you boot up Crash Bandicoot 2 and you're like, I need story. Fuck.
Tells a deep story about what the fuck is Crash?
A Bandicoot. Yeah.
That's really obvious.
What's Sonic the Hedgehog again?
I don't know, man.
My favorite video is that parody review video. We're talking about how Crash is suffering from PTSD.
Yeah? Wait, how did I lose my thing there?
And it plays it straight for the whole video, which is great. And it completely contrasts the footage.
Well, I didn't get the other box. RIP.
Rip run.
Rip run, yeah.
Reset percent.
Oh yeah, go, reset Josh. Percent. Didn't do half a B press. Or half a square circle. I sometimes forget that you can just hop on enemies and crash.
Why do you just try to?
Just try and attack it straight up. God damn it. I am definitely good at Crash.
Yeah, you are.
Hot chicken. Tell me what you're missing. Kiss another man while I'm working in the kitchen.
Come on.
It's hard to commentate because
of what? Because the delay.
Yeah, so I'm just like, oh, that was some sick timing, but the moment's been gone.
Yeah. I mean, if I can change my delay, I'll go ahead and do that.
You're stuck with it.
Oh, don't you just hate when, like, you try to collect the fruit, and you fucking, you just smack it all away like a stupid asshole?
Yes.
Like, I didn't want extra lives, game. Oh, we did it. We didn't collect any of the boxes.
Wait, isn't that also, like, one of the ways you get some of the crystals by not collecting the boxes?
No, by collecting all the boxes, you get the crystal.
I thought there was one where it's just like you don't collect any of them, and then you also get another crystal. Or is that in the first one?
In the first one? I'm not sure. Because I know when I was playing the first one, I saw, like, gems everywhere. And you try to follow the path, and it's like, nah, die. Oh, okay. Forgot. Crash has some really good music. Oh, fuck me. Alright. I'm definitely Crash Master.
Yeah, you are. Can't wait to see what happens in a minute or so.
Yeah?
How it's only like walk off a ledge. Oh.
Yeah? When I like jumped into the water.
Yeah.
Oh man, can't wait. There we go. There it is. Haha, uh-huh, look at he dropped. Something.
I was really hoping you'd just die there again.
Yeah. Thank God for the mask. Oh, do I have like... Am I timed on that level?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I didn't know that. Oh, just... Okay, Crash is just clipping through the boxes. Whatever. God damn it. Didn't have a mask.
Okay, I have no idea what the fuck this equation is.
It's simple. You type it into Google.
It's a simple formula. It's a simple formula.
Yeah, Adele, jeez, it's just only fucking math.
It's not math, it's chemistry.
Oh,
it's
chemistry.
It's still fucking math.
Oh, it's fucking minerals.
Minerals.
That's a Breaking Bad reference for all you Breaking Baddies out there.
Yep.
Yeah.
All you Breaking Bad boys.
Yeah. All two viewers.
All two? Wow, I should really just like pop into one of my servers, one of the servers. Oh, three crystals.
Technically three if you include yourself.
Oh yeah, I am watching my own thing. Hang on a sec.
So what are you, homo sex?
Me? No.
Yeah, you.
Let me downsize Discord here. I like Crash's face there. Channel. Yeah, I just popped into one server. Just said 10 out of 10 Crash gameplay featuring me. Oh, I should really get that out of the way.
Eric Andre, fuck me up.
Yeah, I really need to go through and finish watching some of it. Look at this angry bird.
But he got his own movie.
Who, Eric?
Watch, no.
Oh.
The angry bird.
Shut up.
Fuck the bird, by the way. The movie's bad.
It was? Really?
I don't know. I didn't watch it. It's probably okay, though.
Yeah, it's not a trailer, so I think it's okay. It's like, it's not the best thing. Speaking of movies, have you seen the trailers for Sing?
Sing? No.
No, it's about a bunch of animals. It's pretty much singing. It's like...
Singing animals?
Yeah, singing animals. They all enter a competition pretty much like The Voice. And they just sing. They all try to follow the dream.
That sounds dumb.
It sounds like you can just watch another Disney movie and I can get singing and other stuff with
them. Yeah.
Yeah, it's pretty much that, but yeah.
Oh, there's probably some enjoyment.
Oh, it's a Terminator turtle.
You sure are great at this game.
Me?
Yeah.
Yeah, dude. I'm the best. I just fucking died again. Dude, I'm 10 out of 10. I died to another bird. Another Terminator bird over here. Those turtles have saws on their back. God, I said it earlier, but Crash has some amazing fucking music, in my opinion.
Yeah. It's very fitting.
Man, it's disorienting having my OBS open in the background on top of this emulator.
Why's that?
Because I can just see, like, the screen moving at the exact same time. But it's, like, more of the screen I'm seeing compared to here.
Oh.
Because, remember, we have that thing where if I stretch out the emulator, it doesn't like it.
Your computer dies.
No, then the emulator, it's just like, nah, we're gonna zoom in on, like, a portion of the screen.
I just went into your server, Josh.
Yeah?
Why the fuck are me and Kaden in gay baby jail?
I don't know why you are. It's a real good question that I'll answer next time, maybe.
Gay baby jail.
I think I saw that image of the pug put into, like, with the baby cage in front of it. And it just says gay baby jail on it, and I thought it was funny. And I put you guys in it.
Really?
Yeah.
Can put anyone else. Why us?
Because you're gay babies.
Fuck you, Josh.
I ain't no baby.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I ain't no gay.
Oh, that's a bomb. Hey, Caden, I showed you that Eric Andre Hot Ones interview, right? Oh, okay, I'll show it to you later then, when I'm done here.
Time to deliver a pizza ball.
Pardon?
Time to deliver a pizza ball.
I was watching that, and someone walked in, and they were like, what the fuck is going on? They look so confused.
That's the perfect reaction.
Yeah.
Time to deliver a pizza ball. I know. You're Stephanie Nudge. So Stephanie.
What kind of angry destructor guy?
You came want to see a funny one?
They're all gold, so I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, never mind. There wasn't a bonus there. That must be another one.
I'm straight farming enough, bro.
Do you think if Eric became a president, we could legalize ranch, finally?
Aw, yes, please.
I need to save here. Hang on a sec. Save one. Okay. Nice. Beautiful. All right. Fuck that. Oh, fuck me. I am great at this game. I'm not asking you for fuck me.
Keep on watching you die.
Yeah, man, I am Crash Master.
Yeah, I don't want to go to school tomorrow.
Then don't. Oh no, there was a life!
But I have to, it's exam review.
Oh, oh exam review.
Chemistry. Yeah.
Hang on a sec.
Just think, Adele, after your exams, you'll already be halfway through your toughest year.
Yeah.
You can laugh at all the people. All the first years who are about to go in, you can be like, haha, prepare to die.
Oh wait, I haven't actually saved on the game yet. I should do that.
Listen up. We are not without enemies.
I think I just need to collect a gem on each level.
Although they cannot harm you inside this wolf room, they can attack you on your way to the next one. To get to the next wolf room, use the platform that appears in the center.
Man, three people just popped in, looked for a second, and left.
God damn, just watch.
We're making the funnies.
Oh, I don't have a memory card. Oh no.
Josh, what have you done?
Oh no, I'm totally playing legit. Just get on the fucking platform.
Oh look, it's the almighty Otaku.
Oh, what'd he say?
He said, look at this guy standing around and being a better streamer than me. Bible thump, it's not fair.
Let me see this. What the fuck is going on?
It looks like you're being a better streamer than he is.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, dude. 10 out of 10. I should actually pop out my Twitch chat so I can see it. How do I even fucking do that? I've been, like, actually fucked with Twitch. Oh, there we go. Nope, that's my whispers. Timestamps. There we go. Mod icons. No one's a mod. Pop out. Oh, beautiful. There we go. Let me click back into the emulation.
Yo,
I should totally save scum in this game.
Save scum?
Yeah, dude, quick load if I die.
Oh.
Excuse me?
Use who?
Who the hell is 5-3-9 eyes?
That's me.
That's you? Oh.
Me.
Oh no, Nitro.
Oh, well, this is actually pretty unique.
What is?
And this boss is like...
Ripper Roo? Yeah. I like the boss fights in Crash. Basically with him, you just gotta wait till he lands on the last Nitro box. I fucked up right off the bat.
What's new?
Huh. Yo, if only I could enable netplay and we could play Crash Bash together. Bet all- fuck me. We could play Crash Bash, the better Mario Party.
Oh
yeah? I'm gonna get Reggie. The ghost of Iwata is gonna come kick my ass. He's like, you have to understand, dude.
Please, understand. Mario is my stand.
Excuse me?
Mario is a stand.
Oh. Oh, is that a JoJo reference on my stream?
I mean, I thought it would be...
Do you like this quality boss fight that I'm doing?
Yeah.
I just stand in a corner and spam crouch. Thrilling gameplay, right? And I'm guessing Spark moves is you, Caden?
Yes.
Yeah.
I wish I could see the earlier messages, but I had them fresh. Now I'm a sad boy.
Yeah, sad boys.
Yeah, I'm a sad boy. I enjoy memes. Yeah. Especially ironic Facebook memes. It's the highlight of my day.
I see that Ripperoo failed to remove much of a challenge yet again.
The highlight of my day was when I took a nap.
Oh man, my highlight was the day of the day was waking up at like 7 in the afternoon.
And this will create a power great enough to rip the earth apart.
I know my window.
The crystals can absorb and contain.
I remember once my brother, we just never woke him up one day. And he slept through the whole day.
Yeah, I've done that before. But I've actually slept like an entire actual day. Alright, shut up, Coco. Hey, wanna see? Here, Caden. How to get an extra life.
Oh. The cool trick.
Yeah. I think this is how it works.
How they're arguing over that shit.
Arguing over what?
Who gets to do the trick?
To do the trick? Excuse me? Oh yeah, I forgot. No memory card. Quick save.
You have a bear trick.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah, you're talking about that thing, yeah. Do you think I could beat this by the end of tonight? Oh, never mind, not gonna beat it at that rate.
I don't know.
Well, I mean, how long is Crash 2?
I don't think it's very long.
Yeah, I know the first one's only 32 levels, and I was at 8 within, like, I think an hour? Not 8, I was, like, finished the first island. The first hour.
Let me just break in on genetic notes. Instead of doing that instead. I want to go to sleep.
And go to sleep.
But I have to study. You don't understand, Josh.
No, I don't.
Study. Exactly.
Oh, piss off. I slid. I don't fuck with no bouncy boxes, even though I do to get the extra. You notice how, like, the penguins, they, like, clip through- oh my fucking god. The penguins, they kind of clip through to the next ledge.
Yeah.
Okay, I get this weird thing when I'm playing Crash. I'm not sure if you notice it. But, like, at certain things where you're turning certain parts of the level, it, I don't know what it is, but it seems like the screen tears.
To be honest, Josh, I'm not even watching your stream.
Okay. Good job, Adele. You're real supportive. I appreciate you coming out.
Yeah, I'm out here, fuck you!
You want to be on the stream, but you don't want to check it out.
I have study to do. Fuck you.
Yeah, you just made me jump in a hole. Look at that, Adele. That's what happens when you don't watch.
That's what happens when you fucking stream.
Yeah. See all those Wumpa fruit? I missed them because of you.
Fuck you. Quit blaming me for all your mistakes.
No, I'm gonna blame you for all my mistakes.
They're your mistakes. And he makes his mistakes by extension.
Yeah, see, look at that. I ran into that seal because of you, Adele.
Yeah.
I'm losing the... I'm shitting the bet on the second world on Crash because of you.
Fuck you. There's so the genetics.
Oh, genetics? That's all you fucking talk about now.
Yeah?
You never care about your friends.
You never talk about me, Adele. Yeah, you're tearing this family apart.
Fuck you, Josh.
Look,
you're
making me cry.
Look what you're doing. You're making Caden cry.
I'll bring out my belt.
You bring out the belt?
Yeah.
Oh, no, Sonic. Oh, thank God for having a mask.
Josh is gonna take half your shit now.
Yeah.
Half your belt.
Gonna take half your belt, and I'm gonna beat Caden with the other half. Well, you have to try and keep your pants up with the other half. Oh no!
I don't need to.
Oh, look, it's
keep
Danny. It's Danny DeVito. Pardon, Adele?
I don't need a belt.
You
I just
don't
wear
need a belt?
Belt. I just wear a belt for shits and giggles.
He just boils a noodle and wraps it around his waist, and then when it dries and hardens.
Oh yeah, I forgot. That's how Asians wear belts.
Yeah. And when I get hungry, I just can eat it.
Yeah.
He just eats his belt. People are like, "Whoa, you're sucking your dick." He's like, "No, I'm eating a noodle."
Oh, I crouched. Oh, I had a mask. Thought I died. I'm so good at Crash. You notice that Crash's model comes out of the mirror? Here?
Oh, yeah.
It's weird.
Anthony King.
Yeah?
You've seen the meme, I'm sure. Somebody just came in my house.
Tell him to get the fuck out, it's your house.
But it is not my house.
It's your house.
It is my mommy's.
Ugh, Adele, look at that, you made me die again and lose all them Wampa.
Fuck you.
Adele, why are you such a bad friend?
Yeah, don't.
Because you touch yourself at night.
Why don't you support? How do you know? Why
were
do you?
There?
Yeah, were you there? Were you looking in my window, Adele?
Where was you when America is killed?
No.
What?
You heard me. Look, the penguins are clipping through. Lazy game design, Naughty Dog, or whoever made this one.
I'm pretty sure it's Naughty Dog.
Yeah.
Are you sure about that?
I don't know. Caden, check.
Crash 2 was made by...
Oh my god, I hate the ice in Crash Bandicoot.
Yeah, it was made by Naughty Dog.
Oh no, I quick-loaded! No!
Yeah, I'll be right back.
Wait, that means I can get more lives, right? Alright, whatever.
I'll be white black.
Alright, I'm gonna... Oh, god damn it. Why would you make quick save F7 or F6 and then quick load F1? The fuck's the point of that? I like these levels. Oh yeah, I forgot. Adele's not watching.
Yeah.
It's nice and Christmassy for Christmas. Do I have to, like, try and dash or something?
You know, I might
there
have
we
to
go,
get...
I got it. What?
I might have to get my genetic notes from somebody.
Oh, look at that, you made me hit that TNT box.
Well, good for you.
Oh yeah, you can't even look, I keep forgetting.
Yeah.
Pardon?
Caden dropped a call.
Yeah, he wanted to go do something. Yeah. You know, I'm gonna go get a drink. I'll be back. Alright, I'm back. Just figured, okay, there we go. I was trying to move and I was wondering why the fuck I wasn't moving. Turns out I wasn't, I was using the joystick.
She said that she wants to ride.
Man, Eel Deal has a great sound. Has a good song. Okay, I'm standing on snow and it won't. There we go. Oh yeah, I can stand in the water.
Let me check my exam schedule, let's see what's going on, okay.
Stewie, you piece of shit.
Stop yelling at your cat, Caden.
But he's being bad.
Yeah?
He's being worse, boy.
Oh yeah?
Is he going on your shelf again?
No. He's trying to knock over the water bottle.
Oh, I can't slide into that, alright.
Right there. Ho ho.
God, I'm just slamming into everything. Just flay your cat, yeah.
Yeah, just flay.
Just fillet my cat?
No. No, I don't want to go to the bonus.
Yeah, you want to go to the bonus.
No, I don't.
Yeah.
You'll see.
No,
She wants to ride. See, I went downstairs and I made
some
pop.
Oh, did you now?
I made some pop.
Oh, you made pop?
Yeah. I made ginger ale. Mm-hmm. And, I got a, what is it? I got a Gatorade as well.
Nice!
Got that for later, though. It's actually really fucking hot in here, and I can't turn on my fan. Let me get the chat over here. Perfect.
Well, it's not like anyone's talking.
Yeah, I mean, but hey, if someone talks, you know? Gotta interact with the people that aren't even interacting with me. Or if there's even anyone still watching.
Yeah, God, there's another guy in here.
Oh yeah?
He's just watching us. He started freaking
out, bro. What? Let me see.
He's starting to freak me out.
Starting to freak you out, eh?
He's just there, just staring at us.
Well, let's try to freak him out.
Let me see. Who's
no, we don't. We don't want him to leave.
Oh, it's I'm watching. I know that.
Please stay.
Please stay. Yeah, I'll stay for you. Don't worry. Yeah, let me.
No,
we're talking about a stranger. You can fuck her out.
Oh, the stranger. Oh, fuck
yeah.
You.
Please stay.
I think it's Otaku that's still watching. I don't know. God damn it. I know that me and then you two is two people. God damn
it. So that's three.
Yes, we is two people.
Let's see how many times I can die to this rat.
Don't leave, stranger. Caden gives great head.
Nah, if it's Otaku, then. Oh, god damn it. I was on top of it.
Oh, did
I? I was on top of your mother.
Stupid slow moving rat. I got the crystal, so I don't need to continue.
That actually hurts my lungs every time I laugh like that.
Really? Yeah. Like what?
I'm not doing it again. It hurt my lungs.
Oh, well, hurt your lungs. Do it. I know you're a masochist.
You play Dark Souls.
Oh, I heard Dark Souls masochist.
Stewie, what are you doing? Cut it out.
Oh yeah, that stranger left.
Yeah?
No!
No!
It's all because you wouldn't give him the head, Kaden.
Yeah, Kaden, you see what you did? Oh no.
So just suck his dick. Eat out, suck her dick.
Oh, suck her dick.
Yeah, is it a dick girl?
Feminine Venus.
Bruh, it's a feminine Venus, it's not the dick. Dude, cut it out! Stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it! Get out, get out, get out, get out, get out!
Spray him with water.
Stop it.
Yeah, spray him with water, Kaden.
Yeah.
Oh, I missed.
Oh, my exams are actually kind of spaced out quite nicely.
Oh, really? What are your exam times like?
I have one of my first exam on December 10th, then my second on the 13th.
Yeah?
Then I have two exams on the 15th, then the last one on the 17th. So they're apart.
Oh, Crash is a little monkey fella right now. Oh, I'm gonna die.
That's racist.
No, it's not. It's not racist. Have you ever saw that bit from, like, whatever, what's his face? That one British guy. I forget his name. Ricky Gervais, yeah.
Racist like, McGee?
No, his podcast or whatever it is. There was the guy Carl. He was talking about this monkey, these monkeys. And one of them was a prostitute. It was a little monkey fella prostitute.
Oh, yeah, we were hearing the story. It was a shaved monkey.
Yeah, yeah, and it was a guy.
Oh.
So he said the little monkey fella was a prostitute or something like that.
Oh.
I don't know, I could play the bit on stream.
I don't know what kind of strange
what?
People want to fuck a guy monkey.
No. He's being a prostitute for all the other monkeys.
Oh.
Oh. That makes it okay then.
Yeah, it makes it okay.
Do you know monkeys have wars?
Monkeys have wars? Really?
Yeah, they fucking straight up just have wars. They will straight up just murder each other.
Why?
I have no idea. It's like,
don't like each other.
Did you just crush that polar bear?
Yes. Damn. Thought you weren't watching it, though.
I say a lot.
What?
What?
You say a lot of things.
Yeah,
you
say a lot of things, yeah.
Oh, okay. Oh.
No, I just turned it back on.
Oh, okay. Just put it on as background noise, my friend. Alright, man, I gotta tell my mom.
There we go. Things such as, I don't believe black people deserve equal rights. Adele said that.
Adele said that? What a horrible fucking person.
I know, what a piece of shit, right?
Well, Kaden said it.
Let's not get political here.
Yeah, let's not get political, Adele. Let's pass behind this one.
Yeah.
Fuck it on fast as fuck, boy.
You can't just accuse me of hating all black people and just pass it.
Kaden, wanna see a funny one?
Not that I accused you of anything. It's just
never mind,
now.
I wasn't here either.
No, move on.
No,
it's over. Be a man.
Yeah, be a man, Adele. Admit to your sins.
No, I haven't said anything. It's like saying Joss likes taking up the ass.
What?
Yeah.
I didn't hear what you said, actually. Game's too loud.
No. I was saying Joss likes taking it up the ass.
No, I don't. That's a lie.
Yeah, it shows the comment about the black people.
That's socialist propaganda.
You like taking up the ass?
Yeah.
Fucking...
I bet Mo put you up to that.
Yeah, he would. But he didn't.
Hot chicken.
Tell me what you're missing.
Another man while I'm looking. Oh my god, you need the milk.
I love having garbage depth perception.
Yeah.
That is the dream.
I Oh, I'm so good at this game.
Yep. So great. Too good. You considered going pro?
Yeah. Considered it once.
Okay, so how's life ever since you stopped playing League of Legends?
Oh, it's fucking great. I've wanted to, like, fucking kill myself.
Really? But don't you play Overwatch?
Yeah, but Overwatch isn't as bad.
Really?
Yeah.
I thought Overwatch was just as bad.
Nah. Collect the crystal, you stupid asshole. What if... How good of a game would it be if Crash just, like, walked up to Cortex one day, and you're just like, oi, cunt! Instead of going like, whoa!
Oh, you mean like an actual, like,
Aussie? Aussie? Yeah.
That'd be great. I'd love Naughty Dog even. Oi, cow! Stop being a science man!
No, fuck you. I'll continue being a science man.
I'm not talking to you, Adele. I'm talking to the topic.
Yeah. You may have the same skin color, but still.
Oh.
We're really getting a lot of mileage out of the fact that you are Asian.
Yeah. Hopefully Twitch doesn't, like, ban me for that comment. Fourth stream banned for calling Adele his skin color.
It's only us. It's like, there's no Twitch mod.
Yeah, but you never know.
It comes in out of nowhere to ban you.
You think I could just, like, put porn on my screen right now and Twitch wouldn't care? Since I have, like, no viewers.
Go for it, my dude.
Yeah.
Put on some girls with some very feminine penises so I don't feel gay about it.
Those aren't girls.
But they are, though. You...
No, they aren't.
But they are.
Yeah.
Oh, I almost died there.
If they weren't girls, you'd be gay, then I'd ask
you. Yeah.
Yeah.
Not gay. That's not gay at all.
Yeah.
Okay. That's not at least, it's not at least a gray area in sexuality.
Yeah.
It's pretty straightforward.
Just like you, Kaden.
Just like me.
God damn it.
Just like their penis is standing straight.
I just saw you just run into a wall.
Yeah. And, I keep thinking the Wumpa in the corner is a Wumpa I haven't collected at times when I'm jumping on something.
I'm hearing the commercial for Final Fantasy 15.
On what?
The commercial for Final Fantasy 15.
Yeah, you're hearing it?
Yeah, I'm hearing it in my living room.
Oh.
I don't know why, because the game's okay. That's
God
just marketing, though.
I hate how this part handles. Just does not handle well.
Yeah, actually, if it's okay, it's just kind of a disappointment since they've been working on the game for so long.
Yeah, you can tell that they've been working on it for a long time, it's just, it's not...
But it just looks like ass, and it story is like 15 hours or something like that? 18? Yeah, main story is like 18 hours, apparently.
It doesn't look like ass, well, the graphics.
The textures look like ass, my dude. And they really wanted it to be, like, open world and all that.
Oh. I mean, let me look this up.
The textures just look muddy. Fuck. So wait, what did you say you guys are getting off at?
What?
What time did you say you guys are getting off at?
Off school?
No. Like, off Discord.
Oh.
You fucking genius.
Oh, no, I never said.
Oh, okay. You said you were getting off later. Fuck!
Yeah, that's all I said.
This fucking surfboard handles like ass. Maybe it's this D-pad? Who knows?
Excuses.
Shut up.
Can't play the game. Get off. If you don't like it, don't watch.
So yeah, I'm still unsure as if I should get the Elgato HD or not. I mean, I really kind of want to get a PS2 with some money.
Hang on, will you be streaming?
Most likely.
Okay, so then get the Elgato. Because
well, like,
the Pog has a 2-second delay, and when you record, and say you want to put some footage on your YouTube channel, your audio...
Yeah, but I'm not going to be looking through my Pog for my game. I'm not gonna be looking at the Pog while I play a game, though. That's the thing.
What do you mean?
Or, like, what do you mean by if I'm streaming with the Pog?
If you're streaming with the Pog, the image comes in 2 seconds. It's a 2-second delay.
Yeah?
If you're doing a console game and you're streaming?
Yeah.
It's a 2-second delay, so your voice will never match up with your audio. It'll always be 2 seconds off.
Oh, so we'll always be definitely ahead of people.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Or definitely, or extremely delayed in your reaction.
Oh, okay.
So, I would suggest the Pog for streaming. Also, the Elgato's a bit cheaper.
Yeah. I have $20 off at Best Buy as well from purchasing some shit there before.
Okay, yeah, go with the Elgato.
Hey, you know what? I'm gonna actually save scum for a second here. Getting this life. Never mind, I didn't need to. Alright, fuck. Can I jump with this thing or no?
No.
With a. Okay. What the fuck even happened there?
You're banned from jumping.
I'm banned from jumping? Oh, damn.
Yeah.
Too many A presses.
You're cluttering the server.
I'm cluttering the server?
Yeah.
With A presses or B presses?
Yes.
Apparently the consoles can't handle the graphics
for what?
The games. For Final Fantasy 15, so they had to make some things look shit.
Okay. Then why not just, like, actually make things look good with your limitations? Like, there's games on the PS2, or the... I believe the PS2 that are completely pushing its graphics capability, and it still looks phenomenal.
Because what about the PC users?
It... No, not the PC. It still looks like ass on PC.
What?
I haven't seen it on PC, so
I... I remember there's some game...
Final Fantasy
15 on PC?
Yeah.
I don't think it even has a PC release yet.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Could have swore. Hang on, let me look this up. Let me see what consoles it came out, or what platforms. No, oh yeah, I thought it had a PC release. What the?
Yeah, it doesn't have a PC.
What is the point of not making a PC release?
Well, they're considering making a PC release.
They should. I'm not gonna personally play it, but like...
I am. I feel obligated.
Because you're a Final Fantasy fan. I mean, if a new Donkey Kong released, I'd feel obligated to play that.
I'm also obligated to play Kingdom Hearts 3, which I'm almost certain it's gonna be shit.
It's gonna be a disappointment, alright.
It's gonna be an absolute shit game.
Most likely. I mean... Kingdom Hearts isn't that interesting, in my opinion, to begin with, so... It's because, like, the Disney characters is what draws people in, correct?
That was the draw for me. I like it for its gameplay.
Oh.
Yeah, I actually wish Disney wasn't a part of it. Every time I say that, people's like, but it has to be because an exec at Disney. I'm like, yeah, but this is a hypothetical scenario where anything I want can happen.
Yeah.
I want to know the Disney element.
They should make it Fat Albert instead.
No, I don't want them to go to any, like, fucking...
Come on, don't you want the Cosby kids and Sora together?
It's a great joke. It's great to imagine, I know. But let's leave it at that. Some things are best left up to the imagination.
Yeah. God damn it. I should really keep my stream open on my phone instead of my computer.
Man, you just suck at this game.
Shut up, Fidel. At least I ain't a nerd who studies.
Well, yeah. Fuck you. I'm gonna have a bachelor's of science degree.
Oh yeah? I'll get big at streaming and have more money than you'll ever make in a week.
Sure you will.
Yeah, man. I'll be a titty streamer, don't you know?
He has
beautiful man titties. I haven't seen them yet, but I can kind of see them through a shirt. My god.
I should play some music while I do this. That isn't crash music.
Yeah, most streamers do that.
But I'm not sure what's allowed.
I think anything's good.
So I remember Twitch had a thing a while ago where they were restricting people on certain music.
Really?
Yeah,
they banned people for playing politics
with you. No. A while ago, there was a thing where they were, like, restricting people's Spotify's or whatever. Oh, I almost fell off there.
Maybe because of offensive songs?
No, I think it was copyright stuff.
Oh, really?
As per usual, yeah.
Yeah, but...
I'll go look into it later.
Really? Copyright? Because they're not technically making any money off of the music.
Well, donations.
They're all donations, but...
And sponsorships.
Yeah.
Cash.
Donations, you can't really do anything about that.
Yeah.
And for sponsorships?
Oh, yeah. I thought I got that when I... Oh yeah, because I quick loaded.
It's all going to the person directly.
Yeah. That is true.
God, I am so tired.
Oh, Caden, did we go look up how many levels are in this, by the way? I'll go check it out.
No, we didn't.
Also, are those baby seals you're fucking kicking?
No, it's regular seals. You think this game is pro-animal abuse? Well, I think Crash is vegan. He wouldn't be for animal abuse.
Well, if he's an animal, then doesn't technically count as animal abuse. It's just nature.
Also, yeah. If you're a black person, you can't be racist.
Apparently the main story takes 6 hours to beat, but I want to see how many levels. List of Crash 2. Yeah. Oh, this isn't the actual Crash Wiki.
You're not the actual Crash Wiki.
Shut up. Yeah, there's only 30 levels in this, including Secret Warp Room. Alright. Go back into my OBS. Chat on the side. Yeah, I'm already through 10 levels. Ain't too bad. And I've only been streaming... I've been streaming for an hour and 21 minutes? Hell.
10
nice.
25
fucking hell, Harry.
Shut up, Harry. Harry.
Harry Potter?
Done it now, cunt.
Bloody hell.
Alright. What's the gimmick with this fight again?
Gotta take Harry to school.
Hey, Caden, what's the... Do you know the gimmick of this fight?
Yeah, you gotta take Harry to Hogwarts.
Alright, thanks.
The video hasn't caught up yet.
Oh, I gotta hit him. Okay. Oh, I know it already.
Alright, nice.
It's still the introduction cutscene. God, this cutscene goes on forever.
Oh, okay.
Oh, you died.
Yeah.
I'm getting good on you. So good.
I didn't see the knife coming. Or the sword.
I think it might be my...
Stewie, why are you like this?
Like what?
He's like a total person. He's so sweet and he's so nice, and now he just beats me up.
Good. You deserve it.
He's like a cool guy before.
Spraying with a water bottle.
There's a different with this guy.
Did I win? I won.
Did I?
And he does his little goofy dance.
Come here, Stu.
Yeah. Alright, only 20 more levels to go, Caden.
Nice.
Good. Was I talking to you?
Yes.
No, I wasn't. Your name on Discord better be definitely not Caden, but I know your name, fucker. Shut up, Cortex. Oh, I got more viewers. Oh, we have 4 still.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Let's make that one guy feel really awkward.
No, don't. Yeah. I want a viewer. I want to be able to get custom Twitch emotes for my Discord server on top of my emojis already.
And the Cosby kids?
Yeah, the Cosby kids and all that.
With Sora?
No, we don't have Sora. We have the Cosby kids.
Cosby kids and Sora?
No, go look at my server and look at the emotes, Caden.
And Sora?
No, we don't have Sora. Look at that. You caused me to die.
Oh, Cosby kids?
Yeah.
And Sora?
No, we don't have Sora.
Oh, so just... Okay, so it's Cosby Kids and Sora.
Sure.
Yeah, you're not gonna win this, Josh.
I'm channeling my inner Daniel, Steven.
Stop.
Hello?
Mic check.
Hello? Can I join your clan? Pardon? Can I join your clan?
No.
I'd like to join your clan. But everyone's telling him to get the fuck out of the house. He's like, join your group. No, you can't join the...
How are you gonna kill me? You can't even pick a house. Oh, wait, did I show you that one?
I watched all of them. I don't know if you showed me that. I watched all of them.
I'll show you it again. I think it's in the president, Vote Daniel one or whatever.
Vote Daniel.
Aw, oh, shit, no more gas. Worst.
Oh, Daniels. Daniels.
I'd like to build a boat.
Like to build a boat?
Alright, I'm not gonna sit around quoting Daniel all stream.
Like to build a boat?
Well, you can.
I can, but that's not content. Adele?
Who said you need quality content?
I need quality content. I need sponsors so I don't have to work.
What about those titty streamers?
They got sponsors out the ass.
Yeah, but they don't have quality content.
Oh yeah? Caseytron's quality content. Don't you know?
No.
Like to build a boat?
Shut up.
Hello?
It'd be really fucked up if Caseytron is actually watching us.
Good.
Make a video.
What? God damn it. I got bored by that plant.
Did you enjoy it?
Nice.
No.
Did you see its vagina?
No. That's not vor. Vor is being eaten, Caden.
You can get eaten by
that's vaginal vor.
Well, was it vaginal vor?
No.
Oh.
He straight up ate me, see?
Oh.
Oh, I have one life left.
Nice.
Ah! There we go, I got two.
Between this, hot chicken, I don't know what's more, it's gonna end up more annoying.
What?
Can I, like, build a boat?
Yeah.
Like, join your group?
Just piss off with it.
Then I'm stuck with the fucking Chris O'Neill.
Why do you have that stuck in your head?
Because it's fucking hilarious.
I know Agumon's voice is hilarious. Come on, fuck!
Agumon!
Man, rip Vine.
I'm gonna miss all those dank Vine content.
Yeah, I'm gonna miss when they just make shitty content and expect millions of dollars from the company.
Yep. What was that Vine of that fat kid pouring milk on himself?
Uh-oh, and then he, like, spits it out by act like by from laughing?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Save.
What's that? It's not a Vine, but it's a short video clip. And it's just some guy on, like, his lawnmower out in, like, a giant field.
Oh, yeah, and he's got the revolver.
Yeah, and he's coming up to the cops. He's like, ha-ha, I've got the power of gas.
Alright, I think I'm done with Crash for now. Alright, yeah, I'm done with Crash for now, Caden.
Okay.
What am I gonna play now?
Yeah, I have the power of gas. Stop it, Stewie.
Alright, what am I playing now?
Can't have that, Stewie. Can't. You're being naughty.
Fat people are funny.
Uh-huh.
Kevin James.
Kevin James. You well, ever,
look at how fat he is. What a fatty.
Let me, how do I even... God damn it. Don't you just love it when, like, your fucking... all your favorited stuff or all your bookmarks just show up on top of your fucking Chrome? Oh, it's beautiful. Hang on.
No, I don't love that.
Caden, wanna see my favorite thing?
What are you doing?
Hang on.
Got a few of my favorite things.
Wait, is your stream still going on?
Yeah, it's still going. Oh, fuck, I almost dropped my controller. Hang on, we need my main man on the stream. Give me a second here.
My main man?
I need my main man. Man, I need a transparent image of him for the stream. Let me add in a new image source. Image 2.
My man Pookie.
No, not Pookie. Let me desktop. Let's get some. Where is he? Oh, hey, Caden. You like this boy? You like this
which
man?
Boy?
You like this man?
Which man?
The man on stream. Give me a sec here. You'll see. You like him?
Still not coming up, dude.
Oh, it's Big Cheesy.
It's Biggie Cheese.
Oh.
Let me find a game to play.
There he is.
You know what? You know what? Let's play a game I've been meaning to record. Let's see if it launches in full screen or not.
This fat kid with milk gets me every single time.
It's the fat kid with milk.
It's this.
God damn it, the game's not starting up. Oh. There we go, it started up like 4 times. Here, this is a game I've been meaning to record, Caden.
Yeah?
Yeah, oh, get Biggie Cheese out of there.
Stewie, why are you so weird?
No.
Stewie, get your paw off my computer cord. My mouse cord. I can't do anything now.
And make it smaller.
Oh, this one.
Yeah.
That kid drinks milk. What the fuck?
What game is this?
This is waifu bartending.
Waifu bartending?
Yeah.
Are there any bar fights?
Oh, this one.
Yeah, this one. Not sure if I have it updated or not, but whatever.
It's hot chicken, everyone.
Hot chicken, yeah.
Hey, look, it's Mellow Mike. Sup, Mellow Mike?
Oh my god, my Discord's just shitting itself right now. Hang on a sec. Post that.
I know you. You're Stephanie Nux. So, Steph Nux.
Game's just dying while I have it tabbed out. I'll have it.
I know you. You're Mellow Mike. Sup, Mellow Mike.
Tell me how the quality is on the stream in a second here.
It looks good for what I'm seeing.
Yeah.
Let me change my ticker and all that.
Don't want to drain your meat flaps, lady. Hey, stop it. Stop it. It's not yours to hit.
Why don't you spray him with a water bottle?
Because
I shit your dominance.
I did.
Jesus Christ, why do I have like 1,000 missed frames? Can you pull up the video stats and check how many missed frames I'm getting?
How do I do that?
Like, I hit the little cog on the stream. And see how many missed frames. Yeah.
Skipped frames 1,420.
How? What the fuck even? Let me see what the quality is like when I.
What's doing it bad?
Oh, skipped frames all in total over an hour, I believe this is. I'm not sure. Tell me what the skip frames are like while I'm playing it.
Alright.
So if it doesn't run well, I'm just gonna quit. Oh! Valhalla EXE has stopped working. Sweet.
Nice.
Alright, we're gonna find a new game to play.
But I wanna watch you play Vaporwave the game.
Oh, hang on, I'll play Vaporwave the game in a second. Here, let me change my ticker. Okay. Hang on a sec. Let me see if this game will run properly. Where's the EXE for this game? There it is. Good. Alright, tell me what you think of this game, Caden.
Alright.
It's a very good game.
Yeah. What the fuck is this?
It's Luigi on an egg floating over the sea.
Yeah, but...
it's the most thrilling game.
Well, but where's the gameplay?
I'm playing it. Gameplay. Look how thrilling it is.
Nice.
Hang on, let me put some music in the background over this. Hang on, I'll put some music over this if you're looking for the best gameplay ever, Caden.
Put some Shrek on that shit.
No. Not putting Shrek over it.
Put some Smash Mouth.
No. Caden wants Vaporwave.
Oh, yeah. Give me that aesthetic.
Alright, hang on, I gotta pause for a second. Show my video stats.
It's your move. I've made up my mind.
Time. Here you go, Caden. Tell me what you think of this.
It's your move. Oh, we could go on.
Tell me how the quality is of the stream, Caden. And I mean, actually tell me. Don't be like, oh, this is very good quality stream. How is it?
This... I can imagine someone coming in here and wondering, what does this have to do with Crash Bandicoot?
Is it Crash Bandicoot still on my ticker?
Yeah, it still says it's Crash Bandicoot.
Alright, hang on.
I can just imagine someone coming in and being like, this isn't what I wanted.
The fuck is this?
It's just like, what's the point of this?
How do you spell aesthetic? Is it like T-A-E-T-H-E?
A-E-S-T-H.
A-E-S-T-H?
Yeah.
T-H.
E-T-I-C. Aesthetic. What's the Luigi wave?
So how's your day been, everyone?
It's been great.
It's been alright.
What? Please choose a supported game. My game's not supported.
What, Luigi wave?
While Luigi floating on an egg over the sea.
What the heck?
That's this game.
Wait, that's the name of this game?
Yeah.
Luigi floating over the sea on an egg?
Yeah.
Wow, okay.
Then just call Crash Bandicoot then.
Oh, this is all I'm playing. This is what I'm playing. I'm playing a game.
Yeah, Del. Fuck.
I can't zoom in any farther. He's floating.
Now in the ocean.
Yeah, he is. He's over the sea. I can't zoom in any further, any closer.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, then again, I have a delay.
My dude who just came up with this game, it was just like, this is a game.
How much was this game?
Free.
Oh, nice.
Look, he's floating over the sea.
I see that. It's riveting.
How disappointed were you about Final Fantasy 15?
For me?
Yeah.
I wasn't really disappointed.
Really?
I mean, I was a little, but I wasn't as, like, not as much as, like, you'd expect. If I was watching the trailer, like, up until the day it came out, then yeah, so I'd be crying, like, blasphemy, I've been cheated. But like, just as it is, I'd feel whatever about it. So, like, I was waiting for it. My brother's just like, hey, you want to play it? I'm like, oh, I guess you have it. And I played it. I was like, oh, it's okay so far. I'm only on the second chapter, so.
Yeah, I'm slowly not letting me zoom in any further.
Oh. Yeah, but then again, you couldn't.
Oh,
really...
here we go, Caden.
What?
Or even further out. Listen, was I fucking talking to you, Adele?
Yes. My name's definitely Caden. Fuck you.
Stop lying.
It's definitely Caden.
Yeah.
If he's, if he's not Caden, then who is?
Yeah. I'm the real Caden. What the fuck? I just looked over and it's now just a single goddamn line.
Let me restart the game.
Oh, you're like still calling it a game.
It is a game. What?
You've been to a strip club, right?
I have.
Yeah. What the fuck do you give the strippers?
Money, you dumbass.
I know, but the fact is, like, what is it, Americans have dollar bills.
Yeah,
we
give them a, you give them a 20 for a lap dance.
Uh-huh. There's no bills shoving into their thongs?
No.
No? Huh.
But when they're on the stage and they're dancing, you make
you put a 5 or a 10 in your mouth, and they'll like grind up all on you.
Oh.
No, you make it hail and you shower them with your chain.
All right, how's the stream look?
Yeah, because that's what I was thinking. It's just that chucking loonies at them.
Hey, Caden, how's the stream look?
It looks quality.
Yeah.
No, serious. No, it's...
What?
Like in terms of like actual quality, like not like jokes or what the fuck it is we're watching.
Is it skipping at all?
It isn't skipping.
Oh, okay. I'm not getting any frame rate issues.
No, there's.
I can turn down the game settings. And yes, it does have settings. Here, no, yeah, I'm gonna turn down the game settings.
And when I heard it, the music was pretty good.
Let's see what it looks like on fastest settings.
Stewie!
Okay, you're not showing your dominance. You gotta show your dominance.
There we go.
I can't believe Unity has so much shit, and this is one of those things.
Oh yeah.
There's fire buttons and a jump button, but it does nothing.
What good would fighters do when you're surrounded by an ocean? Except for hard boil the egg.
Let me make this even bigger on my screen here.
Like, he's in T-pose. Like, somebody didn't even finish this game.
Well, it's because it's supposed to be viewed from the side. From, like, far away.
Yeah, you're actually pretty when I'm looking at you from far away.
Yeah?
I'm drunk.
Funny jokes. You're such a great comedian, Caden.
No, it's not supposed to be a joke. It's supposed to be me trying to apply this logic to justify this fucking game.
It is a game. I'll prove it to you. I'll show you the EXE and everything.
It's software. I'll give it that.
No, it is a fucking game. I'll show you what happens when I boot it up.
I'm not lying that it is software.
It's a game.
But it's not a game.
It's a game. I installed it off of Game Jolt.
It's cool that, like, somebody filed it under game and then it's a little interactable, but it's
not. Alright, fine. I'm done playing this game. No more Luigi floating on an egg over the sea for you.
It's like calling the girls female.
What?
Excuse
me? It's like calling dick girls female.
Caden, stop lying. Let me find a good game on my hard drive here. Let me find a good game.
Cookie!
What's a good game?
Aguma!
Give me a game, Caden.
Hello Kitty Island Adventure?
No, I think... those game servers are probably done. I don't want to play Bad Rats. You can fuck off.
Fucking dude, pussy.
No, I don't want to boot that game up.
That game makes me cry.
Yeah, that game offends me.
That game assumed my gender.
Let me find a game. We still have 4 people watching.
That's actually...
Where's the fourth person?
I don't know. I think it's just some dude who passed off.
It says you out. And Caden are watching.
So it has to be
you. No, someone... who's Toto is back for?
It's not me.
It ain't me either.
You have your first fin.
Yeah. I don't have a new subscriber. I mean, I don't have a new follower, though.
I think it's game in a second who passed here. Out on his keyboard.
Watching my stream, yeah?
Yeah.
I wish that game was registered in Twitch's games list.
It's not a game.
It is a game. Hang on, I'll give you a download link.
I don't want to fucking play it. Josh, I think you're misreading my feelings towards that piece of software.
Listen, I'll give you a download link to the game.
I don't want a download link.
You're getting a download link to the game.
I don't want one.
You're taking a fucking download link to it.
No, I'm not.
Here, look. Here's a download link for the game.
Cool, lots of software has download links for it.
Like no,
viruses.
The best part of the greatest game of all time, recreated in full HD glory, runs at 60 FPS. This is making history, fellas.
Oh man, 60 FPS.
Yeah, no, I think you're just suffering from buyer's remorse?
I didn't buy it, it was free.
Not buyer's remorse, but...
Let me find a game to play.
Cancer?
Taker's Denial.
Taker's Denial, yes, Caden. Let me find a game to play.
Because you took the game for free, and now it's just like,
I didn't take it.
This is worth... Sorry, software.
It's a game.
Software.
That was free.
It's just in the most... Like, a general sense, it's a piece of software.
Listen, I'm gonna start up Steam and find a game to play.
How big is this game?
I don't know how big it is. Took me like 2 seconds to download it.
Alright, nice.
You know what?
Chicken butt?
Let's see if Doom will work.
Now that's a game.
Not new Doom, old Doom. Play Final Doom? Let's play Final Doom. See if the game will actually fucking work this time. Give me a minute. I gotta get it in, like, windowed mode. Oh boy. Let me find my program that forces things to work in or run in borderless windowed. You're gonna have to give me a second. Like, everything is shitting itself right now.
Alright. I kinda wanna eat instant noodles.
Then go make some instant noodles.
I do too.
Yeah.
Okay, you know what? I can't get that to work. I don't want to bother to get that to work, so let's play something else here.
Play Dark Souls.
No, I don't have Dark Souls on PC.
I would have thought you would.
No, I own it on console.
Oh, you're the worst.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are.
You're worse than Hitler.
I'm worse than Hitler.
Yeah.
Okay.
Wasn't that something Joan Rivers said?
I don't know.
She straight up told somebody you're worse than Hitler because she didn't like their hat or something.
Yeah. Okay, let's try Hotline Miami. Let's try and get that to work. Because yesterday it was shitting itself on stream.
What do you think your future's going to be, Josh?
My future? Horrible. Yeah.
Rosebush in 20 years. What do you think Rosebush in 20 is going to do?
Selling drugs?
No.
Children?
Maybe if I become a pharmacist. Okay, why the hell does Hotline Miami like to, like, shit itself when you launch it?
Or that. You could be a pharmacist, too.
Yeah.
I thought you had to have good grades to become a pharmacist.
Nah, you can be a pharmacist assistant.
Oh.
Yeah. Okay.
Selling drugs to little children's.
Yeah, I'm gonna sell drugs. I'm gonna be a pusher.
Did you know Oxycontin's actually heroin?
Yeah, it's heroin?
Yeah, it's really? Heroin. Straight up just heroin.
Really? It's heroin,
yeah. Yeah, straight up heroin. Well, it technically has a different structure to heroin, but it's pretty much the same thing.
Okay, Hotline Miami doesn't want to launch. That's cool. Let me try Hotline Miami 2. I know Hotline Miami 2 works. We're going to have to play that, I guess.
Nice. So if you see anyone doing OxyContin, they're fucking druggy.
Oh, what is going on here?
It is your civil duty to arrest that person.
Yeah, and beat them up and take the OxyContin.
Yeah, and then use it yourself.
And give it to small children.
Yeah.
Let me add in a game capture here.
Don't let anyone tell you otherwise, even police. These police are corrupt.
Gonna go 16 by 9 with this, I think, if I can. Yeah, 16 by 9.
Honestly, I think you should play a dating sim game.
Dating sim?
Yeah.
I mean, I have Monster Girl Gamu on here.
Do it.
But that's got porn in it.
I don't mind. I like
Twitch mines
every once in a while.
Yeah, but no one's on Twitch is watching.
Twitch mines, dude. I'm not gonna play Monster Girl Gamu.
Do it on YouTube.
No. Let me just continue from where I was.
You like it's for educational purposes, and then there you go. You can.
Yeah.
No, wait. Yeah, it's considered art.
Put underneath art and education.
It's considered art. Excuse me.
Video games are considered art, so you're allowed to have nudity.
Yeah.
Or they're allowed to display nudity. Yeah.
Yeah.
And those pictures, somebody draw them.
Yeah. You think Twitch is gonna say that? I would think
Twitch before YouTube.
Now, yeah. YouTube allows straight up like Skyrim mods that are porn. Is this Roller Mobster?
Look at me now. Look at me now.
I hate how slow Hotline Miami 2 plays. Like, it just plays really slow to me.
Fresher than a mother.
What?
It's fresher than a motherfucker.
Yeah?
Oh, that rain.
Yeah.
It looks really good.
The fuck is happening to border?
My border?
Yeah, in case on a stream like the...
Is there like the little... What is it? Let me see.
It's like green lines appear outside.
Green lines? Oh no, it's little blue lines, because my background... I have my game set to 16 by 9 windowed.
Huh? Or is it supposed to be like that? It's supposed to look like an old analog TV.
Do you think Twitch would let Death Grips music?
Death Grips?
Yeah.
I'm not sure. I don't like Death Grips to begin with.
I know Adele does.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's certainly new.
Do it for Adele.
No. How would I put stuff on my stream that I don't like personally?
Damn.
You wouldn't do it for me? Damn. You wouldn't do it for your dear friend Adele?
No.
Damn.
You talk when not spoken to. Damn. Why would I?
But Caden.
You're not Caden.
What are you talking about?
You're not Caden. Stop. You have an identity crisis. Oh, there's people with guns in there. You don't see me. You saw me. This is so slow compared to Hotline Miami 1.
No love.
Why does the character look chubby?
Because he's fat, Adele. Stop fat shaming.
I thought the main character was like a normal looking dude.
God, you sissy yellow male.
Yeah.
I think in the first game. In the first
God
game, he was just a regular dude.
Yeah, it was Jacket. I'm playing as, like, this is, the murder movie things on the side. I fucking hate how slow this game plays to the first one. Like, it's just gonna be me dying repeatedly because how slow it feels.
In the brain.
God. I wish I could play the first one. It's so much faster.
Why don't you play the first one then?
The first one's shitting itself when I launch it. Okay, yeah, I'm already done with this game. I fucking hate it. Like, it's just so slow. I don't know why. I'm not sure if you know. Caden, you've played it before, right?
What? Miami 2?
Yeah.
No, I haven't.
Oh, Hotline Miami 2 just feels really slow compared to the first. Also, it looks like it's playing like shit while I'm watching the playback.
Why that one guy, that one stranger left?
Yeah? Well, because my quality looks like ass on Hotline Miami 2.
Yeah. And you probably woke up.
Yeah. Hang on, I'm gonna restart the stream here.